All right, so this is Adiel Fernandez with the SciPlay Department, with the SciPlay Center here at the New York Hall of Science. And we're testing our latest playground intervention, which is a slide-based exhibit. What we've done is we've mounted a couple sensors onto the side of the slide, and that will help us determine the speed of somebody that goes on a slide. And with that speed information, we can get how much energy they have. Now, because we know how much potential energy the student has in the beginning, we can tell how fast they were going and how much kinetic energy they have at the end. And any discrepancy between the top and the bottom is energy that was lost in friction. Using this information, students can play a game where they try and get a character to land on a target by playing around with how much kinetic energy and how much energy they lose to friction.
First, but you guys will be taking turns. So the goal is to basically go down the slide and to try and get your character to land on this target. So he'll have two kind of things to him. This one is kinetic energy, and this one is how much energy he loses to friction. He or she.
Oh!
After we gave him the initial instructions of just watching the screen and going through the registration process of the actual exhibit, students were pretty good at watching for feedback and going through the right steps in order to get their data collected on the screen.